Why, hello there. It's me, God. Everyone has read all the classic tales in here, from burning bushes to my son killing himself. So, I thought it was time to let you in on the prequel. I figure if Disney can prostitute George Lucas like a glory hole hooker, I can do this.
Teenage Jesus.
It's me, you know, your real dad, the all-powerful creator of the universe.
I think you have me confused with someone else. My dad left before I was born. You see, my mom had this one-night stand with a black guy, and that's why I'm this racially ambiguous yet historically accurate brown color.
Yep, guilty as charged. I went on a bit of a bender after that night, and what do you know? 13 years! Wow! Anyway, I'm back now, and you're the Messiah.
The what?
The Messiah, Prince of Peace. Consider yourself chosen, kiddo. Toodaloo!
Haven't heard from the guy in 13 years, but sure, just show up, drop this Messiah bomb on me, and poof off like my fucked up fairy godmother. Do I look like Cinderella Smart
Messiah? Are you going to get eaten before I die of a heat stroke?
Calm down, Jean-Baptiste.
Shove a baguette in your French hole and help me in.
Look, there's some chick out there. Come check this out.
Is she skipping rocks?
Well, I'd definitely allow her to bear my children than die painfully in childbirth, if you know what I mean.
Oh yeah, one other thing. I fucking hate Job.
Come on, let's go chat her up. She looks cute.
I should explain. Mary is blind. Except, blindness wasn't really a thing until I forgot Mary's eyes. At that point, it was either admit I was wrong or...
Hi.
Who's there?
Bonjour, madame. The three large endowed men standing before you.
Oh, what's with those glasses and that stupid stick?
I'm blind.
What's that?
What's what?
Blind.
I'm blind. I can't see. I don't even think I have eyes.
I'm just having a hard time believing you. The God I know would never be that downright irresponsible to forget your eyes. How many fingers?
I have no idea.
Heresy, I say!
Well? Shit.
Yeah, she could have just ducked.
What are you doing?
Help me out here, Pops.
How did you do that? You just saved my life.
I'm not really sure. It's been a really weird morning. I think I might be the Messiah.
What's that?
I guess I'm sort of magic. It was all very unclear and I was very high.
Well, I'm not sure what just happened, but I don't like it or this vench one bit.
Screw you.
Blind and a bitch. Not gonna win yourself any Miss Middle East contest now, are you?
We gotta go or we'll be late for class. Walk with us, Mary, but please don't tell anyone about what just happened. That goes for both of you Nimrods as well.